something or a bond in which you share with that person.
Alright, the relationship involves either two persons or more.
Understanding where they relate to each other. I am in many relationships.
In a relationship? Yes.
I'm in many relationships.
There are many different types of relationships.
In a relationship with my parents, my friends, and with God.
Honesty, trust, love, commitment.
Communication, respect, loyalty. Integrity.
Trust and love. Do you love the persons you are in a relationship with?
Of course, if I didn't love them, I wouldn't be in a relationship with them.
Yes, I would say I love the person that I'm in a relationship with. Of course, to different extents.
How often do you speak with them?
Often, I would say every day.
Well, God, every chance I get to.
From the point. I love God because He loved me first. He made me.
I am more of a, not a touchy-feely person, but I'm more of a person who, words of affirmation, I affirm people, and I also do deeds, acts of kindness.
I tell my friends I love them, I tell my family I love them, and sometimes I do nice stuff for them. 1 John 4 verse 10. This is love, not that we loved God, but that He loved us and sent His Son as an atoning sacrifice for our sins.
I value God's relationship most because He's my creator. If it wasn't for Him, I wouldn't have been here.
I value God's relationship the most. Why? Because He's God. Like, I don't think I need to give any more reason, but God is God, and yeah.
If you had a choice, would you die for the ones you love?
So I love many persons, but I can't say I would give up my life for all of them.
Do you think God wants to have a relationship with us?
Of course He does.
Why?
Why? Because that's the whole purpose of why He made us in the first place. He made us to worship Him, and in worshiping Him, that's how we will build a stronger relationship.
Definitely. Or else He would not have sent His Son to die for our sins. He would have just let us be consumed by sin and just die one.
The fundamental belief states that mutual love, honor, respect, and responsibility are the fabric of this relationship, which is to reflect the love, sanctity, closeness, and permanence of the relationship between Christ and His church. Are you in a relationship with God?
Yes, kind of.
How is that relationship going?
I won't say it's going excellent, but I'm trying.
I do believe so, and whether or not I fulfill my end of the bargain, Christ, by nature of who Christ is, He is in a relationship with me.
Yes.
And how is that relationship going?
It's rocky, as any relationship is. Sometimes I falter, which God never does, but we as humans falter. So sometimes I have to remind myself who I am, whose child I am, you know, so I can get back on the right track.
That is why I'm gonna forget this.
Where was I?
I